So, let's check out how bad my suspension is. Not too good.